I'm making a video talking about how I think the laws and the rules are all bullshit. Because we know right from wrong. We don't need people controlling us because we're all free. I mean, we don't need rules. We don't need laws. We don't need people controlling us. You know right from wrong. I know right from wrong. Okay, let me put it like this. Say someone's coming after you and trying to kill you and your family. Now, you don't have to kill that person coming at you. You could just hurt them. But let's just say that maybe this person won't stop until you're dead. Then what are you gonna do? You gotta kill a person. Is that right or wrong? In that situation, you can say, oh, that's right, he was trying to kill me. But what makes you right for killing someone when you're not supposed to kill anyone? Well, in that situation, he was going to kill you, so you killed him. Not right or wrong. It's both to be correct. You're right, because he was trying to kill you, so you killed him and stopped it. But you're also wrong at the same time, because you killed another man. Did you see where I get the point of saying there is no right or wrong? It's all what the person believes, or what the person feels, or thinks, and I mean, the reason everyone thinks the way they think today is because no one thinks for themselves today. You got the news media, you got magazines, you got famous people talking for you, all kinds of other people talking for you. Use your voice. That's why we have camera phones now. That's why we have the internet. That's why YouTube's out there. Voice your opinion. Well, I'm like one of the, I mean, there's a bunch of us out there, but I'm like one of the main, like one of the only ones around in my area that I know that actually stands up and says stuff. Like, I'm from Pittsburgh, and people in Pittsburgh are mind fucked. They are controlled by beer, liquor, partying, clubbing, all kinds of shit. It's ridiculous. And they all look at me and think I'm crazy in that I'm not living life because I don't work. I collect $350 a month and survive off of $350 a month because money is not life. Money is just there to get you through stuff when you need it. Money ain't shit. But they all gotta work every day and slave away every day so they can get what they got, which is cool. But then, on top of what they're slaving away for, they're also getting people up higher than them more money, which leads to more control, and then the people higher than them, there's people higher than them, and they get more money and more control, and then there's someone over that person, and it just keeps going. It's a pyramid effect. The way the pyramid effect's supposed to work is you got a person up here that knows what the hell's going on, and he trickles information down, and it trickles, and it trickles, and it trickles, and it trickles, and it trickles. But the way it really works is it goes upwards, where we get nothing. It's reverse psychology. Point blank. Reverse psychology. They say it comes down, but really it's going up. They tell you you're right, but really you're wrong. But then again, there is no right or wrong. So how could you be either or? They tell you that Pluto was a planet for the longest time, right? Pluto is no longer a planet because they say Pluto is too far away now. As time goes on, technology gets more advanced. Oh, we can't see Pluto. Pluto's gone. 9/11, they tell you that 17 jihadists hijack planes, and they're from Middle Eastern area, and they tell us that they have the technology and the power. And at the time, I believed this because I was not knowledgeable at all about anything I am today. They tell us that they had the power and the will and the force to hijack those planes and to turn those planes going 1,000 miles per hour into the Twin Towers. Like, come on, really? Like, in a Boston bombing, the person, like, news channels are saying different stuff at different times, like he's dead or he's wounded badly or he wasn't even the person. And then here's a good one. Ebola, what happened to Ebola? The election's over, Ebola's gone. Ebola went bye-bye. Why? Because it's a scare tactic. What about ISIS? ISIS is a terrorist group that America made. And now, I mean, it was ISIS is back from actually 01 or whatever when we were fighting the Taliban or some shit. Like, it's like, I get so frustrated and I'm so sick of calling you dumb or fools or whatever, because I mean, it's not, you're not dumb, you're just lost, you're just confused, you don't know what's going on, you're letting other people do the thinking for you, and it needs to stop, because we are free people, and I'm not following any rules or laws. Fuck them all, fuck a job, fuck slaving away for some dude up top of the pyramid who doesn't give a shit about you. No one gives a shit about you but yourself. I don't care if your mom or your sister or your brother or your girlfriend or your wife or whoever says, oh, I care about you, I love you. Okay, there are some people out there that truly care about other people, yes. But deep down inside, do they really? So you always need to be out there for yourself. You have to love yourself. Once you love yourself, you'll be able to love everyone. Because you won't give a shit if they love you or not. Like, I love you right now, and you probably don't even like me. You probably hate me because I'm telling you all kinds of shit. I'm telling you you're dumb. I'm telling you you're working away for a piece of paper that doesn't do nothing for you, but you slave for it every day. And then you'll go, well, I have to. I have to support my family. No shit. I get it. I understand that we have to in the system that is in play right now. Everyone has to, except for the people that don't. And there are people that don't. I mean, there's even people that are so rich, all they gotta do is hit enter and they get like millions of dollars in their bank accounts. And, but why is that fair? And I just keep going and going and going and going. I gotta shut up now. But all I'm saying is fuck a rule, fuck a law, fuck you if you're gonna try to control anyone, because it's not gonna happen. I'm here and I'm gonna wake up the world and I'm changing the world, and I want you all to wake up. Wake the fuck up right now. Stand up, stand strong, stand firm to the elite. Because we win. We win.